First off, I want to say happy birthday, Phil. Congratulations on turning 23. I just turned 33 a couple weeks ago, so yay! Congratulations. Two, you talked about Lori Drew and the MySpace threat thing. You know, I'm so glad that they... hang on just a moment. I have this cat that plays fetch. You can come get it? Come here. Come show Phil what you do. Come here. Come here. Come show Phil what you do. Come here. Come show him. You got it? I'm not sure if you saw that. But this is Puppy. And he plays like a dog. So I wanted to explain who he was and what I'm doing, because he's going to frequently bring that ball back to me for me to throw. He just slid into the kitchen counter. He's going to bring that back to me 50 million times while I'm doing this video, probably. So excuse me throwing a ball constantly. You'll hear him tinker into here and whatnot. He drops it in my lap. Yes, he's very cute, yada yada. Anyway, so Lori Drew MySpace. I'm so glad that they were able to get the suicide information in, you know, the facts about the suicide, and that they found her guilty of some things. But you're right, they should have made an example of her. Because, excuse me, very frequently I get comments that say, you shouldn't live, go kill yourself, oh my god, you're so fat, go die, and all these other things. And I tell the people all the time, do you not know the Meghan Meyer case? Do you not, you know, this is, do you not know about Lori Drew and what's going on in the states, right, you know, in the courts right now? Because that could just as easily be them sometime. So I wish they had come to a better solution, made an example of her, like you suggest as well. You asked us what our craziest thing for Thanksgiving. Well, I have to tell you that we drive... Okay, when we got married, we decided to do a rotation thing. First holidays after her wedding, we had ourselves. Second holidays, the next year, we went Thanksgiving to my in-laws, and Christmas to my parents. My in-laws live all the way in Iowa, near Des Moines. We drive there these days. We love road trips better than flying. Then, and my parents live in Atlanta, so we drive down there. And so we just got back from Iowa. And then the third year, we switch it and we're Thanksgiving with my parents and Christmas with his parents. And then we rotate it out again. So this year, we were Thanksgiving in Iowa. Drove 27 plus hours each way. Reason I mention this is because we make the plans to go to the people. You know, maybe if my in-laws have not gone on a different trip, they will come see us like in May around my husband's birthday. But usually, more times than not, we go see the families, and that gets so tiring and so taxing, and we end up missing out on, like, we just had a niece born 2 weeks ago, and we just met her for the first time yesterday. We probably won't see her again until she's 1 year old. Sad but true. It's really sad. I wish we were closer to them, because my sister's girls were very close to them. They're 6.5 and 2.5, and we're very close to them. So, anyway, sorry, I have, like, sleep in my eye or something. So, funniest little story, when my grandmother was alive, we would have the entire family around, we would have like 15 people around the table, and we would be, you know, chatting away. My grandmother was hard of hearing / selective hearing, you know, most of the time she couldn't hear what we said, she'd just sit there and smile. Well, my mom said, please pass a roll, so my dad goes, whoosh, and tosses it to the other end of the table because they were at the ends. Goes right over my grandmother's head, and we both just burst out laughing, and everybody else, you know, everybody's just bursting laughing. My grandmother's just sitting there. No idea what had happened. So then they start talking about things, and somehow the subject of, oh, sorry, this eye is weird. The subject of Leather Heather came up. Leather Heather is not the Heather from Lady dominatrix from CSI. It's Leather Heather is an ex-roommate of my sister's in college. My sister came home one day, and the roommate had tied her boy toy up on like this. She came in, and he was up like this, and she had tied him up onto the curtain rod of her closet area. And she had whips and chains and all that stuff. So we had many Leather Heather stories, but what was really funny was my grandmother thought we were saying something else. So it was hilarious to watch her reaction when we were all talking about it, and we would like, we'd be like, okay, we have to change the subject because she's going to figure it out eventually, and not appropriate to talk in front of the grandmother, etc., etc. But it was hilarious. Oh my God, hilarious. And so, yeah, you know, holidays are a blast to get together with family. I just wish that we weren't always the ones on the road, because yesterday, there were over 15 pileups in Virginia, West Virginia, Virginia, and North Carolina on our way back. Under 200 miles, there were, I'm not kidding you, 15 plus pileups. That's pretty bad. I'm kind of getting tired of going to everybody else's. Alright, so anyway, conclusion, signing off, this is Jean from NC, happy birthday, I hope it's a good one, go out, party hard, signing off from me and Puppy as he plays with his toy, catch you later, bye!